dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. All the fields we go,
Are you nuts? You can't just come running up and kick someone like that. How old are you?
9. 9?
And you have a 55-inch plasma TV in your room?
Santa got it for me for Christmas last year.
Yeah, well, the big guy in the red suit's not looking out for your future, is he?
You're gonna get hooked on that thing. I can see it now. 16,000 bags of Cheetos later, you wake up, you're 35, you're overweight, you're crying about your life in front of the soaps. I said you a favor. You get outside, you play around, you make some friends, play kick the can, do some athletic stuff, you go to school, you're comfortable to play sports, you get a partial scholarship. You have any ethnic in your background, any authenticity at all in your background? I bet you do, it's America. You know what I mean? Find out what it is, and put that down in the application for college. Now all of a sudden you get a little extra money on the side. Uncle Sam's none the wiser for it. You take that extra money, you buy a motorcycle or something, be a lady. Maybe meet a guy when you're at school. And then you'll get pregnant with child. It works out with the guy, doesn't work out with the guy, who cares? You're blessed to have that kid in your life. You're gonna be athletic, you're gonna be a moderate to lukewarm student, and you're gonna have a child before you graduate college. And who are you gonna have to thank for all that? Not the big guy in the red suit, but your pal Fred.
Oh!
Sometimes it hurts to grow. Hey, guy, got a girl that kicks. Is that from you, or is that because you can use the TV as a babysitter? Don't pay your bills again. Next time I'll come, I'll take your wife from you. Plasma goes to my place, guys. Let's pack it separately, make sure it doesn't scratch.
Christmas. Christmas.